Welcome to WebStarPress. You may have seen ways to add products dropdown or posts dropdown or custom post type dropdown in contact form in WordPress. We can use plugins to create these custom dropdowns in contact form in WordPress. We can also create these manually by using a little bit of code. You can create your own form field tag in WordPress. In this video, we will look into that. But before that, give this video a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, because I'm bringing you similar content on this topic. Okay, back to the topic. Let's say we want to create a custom drop-down field in Contact Form 7 in WordPress. To do that, from your WordPress dashboard, under Appearance, go to Theme File Editor, go to functions.php file, edit it or open it. You can use WPC F7 form tag filter hook for this. For example, this is the function and this is filter. Here, custom dropdown field is the field name and select will be form tag. I have post, product and testimonial as post types in my WordPress right now. We can replace and use any of these as value of post type in this code. So instead of post, here we can use product or any custom post type name. Update file. To use this, go to contact forms, edit a contact form, and use the tag like this. Get value of custom dropdown field in email body. And now check front end. Posts are being displayed in form field in drop-down menu. Testimonials, testimonial. Update file. Now testimonials are being displayed. Product. Reload. Now products are being displayed. Let's select star cactus. Email sent. And this is the output in email. This is product name. So this is how we can create a custom dropdown in contact form in WordPress by using custom code and display posts, custom post types or products in that dropdown menu. Get the link for the code from video description. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.